On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Well, gentlemen, it appears the roast mouse has done.
I thought I was never going to get out of there. Any longer, I would have been all tough and chewy.
I can't believe it only took 37 hours to cook.
37 hours? Oh, my gosh, we're late. We gotta get her rolling. Schnitzel! You stay here and clean up this place.
Hey, can I stay, too? Traveling to strange places, it stresses me out.
No. Okay, Chowder, here's a map with detailed instructions on how to get to the customer's address. I'm going to need you to navigate.
You're going to need me to do what?
Well, it looks like we're just going to have to find the address without the map.
How are we going to do that?
A good chef must listen to his gut. What does your gut say?
My gut, huh?
Cake!
A chef's gut will always tell you if a dish is done cooking, or if it's seasoned well, or if you got a turn right or left at this coming intersection, which is it, boy, right or left?
Make a right?
See? Good things happen when you listen to your another intersection! What do we do?
Make a left! I think I'm getting the hang of this. Go left! No, wait. My gut says go right. No, it was a left. Sorry. Now stop! Gut says go. Turn right. Turn left. Drive upside down. Go through those loops. Go to that guy's mouth. Go out his fingernail.
I don't think I've ever been to this part of town before.
My gut says we're close.
Yeah, to getting killed.
We're here!
You sure this is the place? It seems a little sketchy.
100% sure.
I don't like it here. It's dirty, and it smells funny.
Mung, why does the roast complain so much?
Because, Chowder, we cooked it in wine.
Ugh, that's terrible.
Now, remember, we parked the car right next to this mime here. Cut that out.
Steady. Please don't drop me. Be careful. Hey, you back there. Watch where you're grabbing.
Chowder, which door is it?
I think it's... that one.
Here it is, sir. We brought you your roast most.
I didn't order any roast most.
Oh, yeah, you did. His gut says so. That'll be 30 dollops.
Maybe he went to go get his wallet.
I guess we'd better get back in the car. Hey, where's the car? I remember parking next to this exact mime. Where did my car go to, huh? Well, speak up. Come on. You take the moon and you take the sun.
You take everything.